Hey guys, welcome to Inside Edition, Mean Green Style. I will be your host, quarterback Derek Thompson, going through camp. I will be showing you daily stuff of what we do throughout camp and just giving you an inside scoop of, you know, of everything that goes on inside the locker room. So right now, just finished a quiz and some meetings and getting ready for our first practice tonight. As you can see, got a lot of stuff going on in here. It must be football season, so here we go. That's our practice schedule for this week. Let's walk around and see what the other fellas think about camp opening up. All right, guys are getting ready for the first practice. Here we go. We got Hilbert Jackson. All right, we're making our way through. Everybody's weighing in, getting taped up right now. So everybody getting ready. Summerfield, what's up? What's happening? Pretty boy. Here we go, walking through. All right, everybody's getting taped up, like I said. And here we go, we have our first candidate to be interviewed, Mr. Aaron Fortenberry, senior offensive lineman.
What's up, Derek?
What's up, man? How are we expecting to do this year? What do you expect to come out of this season?
I expect we're going to have a good season.
Think so?
We worked real hard, we had a great summer. It'll be pretty good.
You know, as the old man, do you feel like you're in a leadership role?
Yeah, I kind of fell into that one. One of three seniors on the O-line, so.
Good to know, man. You excited, first practice, you ready to roll?
Oh, very excited.
Very excited, all right, there we go. All right. And there's Mason Wabarbo, always jacking around the locker room because that's all he does. All right, we got the O-line group, some of the receivers over here. Just say what's up, guys.
Not the important.
Hey, what's up, guys?
There we go. All right, we'll be back tomorrow. We've got our first practice today. We'll be back tomorrow with some more action. Thank you.